a rocket jet going full blast. McQueen hanging on for dear life when suddenly them two nasty lemons come out of nowhere, guns drawn. We was gone. But then, out of nowhere, this beautiful spy car swoops in from the sky to save me.
That's a very entertaining story, young man.
Oh, Minnie, please, come on. None of this happened.
Yes,
rocket jets, flying spy cars.
No, you're quite right. It does sound a bit far-fetched.
Holley, what are you doing here?
Satellites picked up an urgent communique.
Oh, so you got to make email.
Oh, man, y'all is going to have a great time. Everybody, this here is Finn McMessel. He's a secret agent. Don't tell nobody. This is Holley Shiftwell. She's...
I'm Mater's girlfriend. Mm-hmm. So nice to meet you all.
Do we do believe you now?
Whoa, honey, you got a nasty dent there.
Yeah.
Was that from when you swooped in and you saved them?
Van!
What? I'm just asking.
Ah, don't you worry, sweet pea. My baby Ramon can get that fixed up for you in no time.
Yeah, sure thing, man. No problemo. Just let me go get my tools.
Oh, no, I'm keeping that dent. It's way too valuable.
Mm-hmm. A valuable dent? Oh, she's as crazy as Mater.
Those two are perfect for each other.
Now, there's one thing I still don't get. The bad guys hit me with the beam from the camera, right? So, why didn't I,
explode in a fiery inferno?
Yeah.
We couldn't figure that one out either.
Our investigation proved that Allinol was actually gasoline. And Axelrod engineered it so that when it got hit by the beam, it would explode.
Wait a second, Fillmore. You said my fuel was safe.
If you're implying that I switched out that rot-good excuse for alternative fuel with my all-natural, sustainable, organic biofuel just because I never trusted Axelrod, you're dead wrong, man. It was him.
Once big oil, always big oil.